Meet the Dukes of Buckingham, the second Duke, Henry Stafford, a key player in the political machinations of the Wars of the Roses, found his life cut short in rebellion against Richard III. Fast forward a few decades and we see his son, Edward Stafford, third Duke, standing tall in the court of Henry VIII only to be brought low by suspicion and intrigue. Their legacies intertwine with the tumultuous history of England, leaving indelible marks on the tapestry of its nobility.